My gran died recently in a rail accident, right? And I felt shite because it was me that put up her curtains.